I'm glad to tell you that there's a God of redemption. And God, yes, can redeem your soul. God has redeemed your soul. But put it to another dimension here tonight. He can also, and only He can redeem your past. He can take the regrets and the hurts and the broken things of your life, and He can convert them into something meaningful and productive. And what were the very things that you would stumble over? They become the stepping stones for your future ministry, your walk with God, your potential. It's a result of a God saying, it was a bruised reed, but we're not going to break it. We're going to restore it. He's a God of restoration. Clap your hands unto the Lord. Hallelujah. He's concerned about you. He's concerned about your life.